All right, here we go, boy. We're gonna put a little bit of butter. Boy, that.
Put the butter on the fish.
We're gonna get this skillet a little hotter. Chuck a piece of fish on there. Smell it right. A little bit of lemon juice. Lemon juice all over all the fish. Maybe a little bit more butter. Another piece of fish. A little bit more butter. You gotta be quick, boy. Your fingers out the damn way. You want to see right there. See that black? A little more lemon juice on there. Look at it dancing in that pan. There you go. Put a little more butter. Another piece of fish. Ooh, boy, that's hot. You definitely want to do this outside. You set all your smoke alarms off inside. See that smoke going up there? Thank you. This is the way you got to do this. Blackening the fish, boy. See there, blacken. That's that seasoning blackening. Ooh, that's hot. That's a hot skillet. See that there? That's what you want. Right there, boy. There we go. You gotta keep away from that, dude. That's hot stuff right there. We're blackening up some fish. With JB. And we're drinking beer, too. These are boneless, skinless. Catfish fillets. And they gonna be so damn fine, boy. Here's that second batch. Alright, see they ready. Put on another batch right now. More lemon juice. More butter. This is the way we cook down here in South Louisiana, boy. That's all right, big on though. A little more butter, who cares? Put it all on there. That'll impress you.
That'll impress your guests, won't it?
Here's your fire show, boy. Watch this. Ooh, boy! Throw that in there, like fireworks to me. Got any lemons? Bring them to me.
That's what you want to see, I'm telling you.
Don't stop. Bacon, flag, and fish now. Needs to happen. You want blacken? Blacken. Now y'all gotta pay attention here. This stuff ain't really hard to do, but if you move the fish too damn soon, chicken or whatever, see, I stripped the blacken off of this one, and that's the best damn part. See, this one, they still got the blacken on them. And down here is the ones that finished. So, let's see how this one, oh, it's coming right off. Alright? This is coming right off. See that white ash in that pan? That's where you want that to be. Oh, look at the crust on this sucker. Some more lemon juice. Some more butter. And watch out when you put that butter in there. Boy, that one got a beautiful crust on it.